And in Canada, members of Parliament hosted a screening of Eternal Springs this week. The film tells the story of a group being persecuted in China after its members tapped into Chinese state television to broadcast the truth about what's happening. The animated film was Canada's entry for Best International Feature at this year's Oscars. NTD's Jeremy Sandberg has more on the response from Parliament members.
The artistic expression of such a difficult circumstances is very overwhelming and beautiful.
The award-winning film Eternal Spring depicts the Chinese communist regime's persecution of people of faith. It pieces together events that occurred in China nearly 21 years ago and tells the story of 18 Chinese citizens who managed to tap into state cable television to broadcast uncensored news about the regime's persecution campaign against Falun Gong practitioners. Liberal MP Judy Skro and Conservative MP Garnet Jennis hosted the screening on Monday. Jennis says the film vividly brings to light the struggle for freedom and justice.
It's a very powerful and moving presentation of that history. And it should be inspiring for us today to do what we can to continue the work of trying to bring truth and information to people and help people to access information about what's really going on in China and around the world.
Skro said she's never seen anything like it and that it was hard to find the appropriate words to describe it.
But I am sure it will win every award possible. But this should be the beginning of many ways to tell stories to people about how things are, the reality of the kind of suffering that continues to go on in China today, and the persecution.
The persecution against people of faith in China includes forced labor, torture, and live organ harvesting. Canadian MPs voted unanimously in December to pass a bill to create new offenses in relation to forced organ harvesting and trafficking. The film's animator, Da Xiong, says the film is not necessarily just about Falun Gong, but about the truth, and that even though the Chinese regime relies on lies and violence to maintain its power, the film talks about how to uncover those lies and bring truth to the people. Jeremy Sandberg, NTD News.